आर्ट डालता हूँ,
इरोटिक आर्ट,
आई बुक्स आई लाइक
इरोटिक बुक्स,
वी इंसिस्टेड दैट वी ऑल सिट टुगेदर ऑन
दिस बिकॉज़ आई नीड द बॉडी
बिकॉज़ ही नीड्स वन
सॉलिडैरिटी.
आई एम गेटिंग टिप्स ऑल द टाइम, सम गुड सम बैड, बट
bad tips you only get from Varun.
No yeah, yeah. I made him come with that video when viral, inka video viral yeah, ho gaya tha, mashallah kya performance di thi. Abhi ke time mein ye sabse busiest actor hai. Hi guys, this is Zafar.
Hi guys, I'm Roop.
Hi guys, I'm Dev.
And this is Satya.
And you're watching Bollywood
Hollywood-rama.
Keep on watching.
Keep on watching.
Sara jahan hai ghuma, par inke jaisa na kahin koi dekha dooja. सारा जहां है घूमा पर इनके जैसा ना कहीं देखा कोई दूजा. आज हमारे साथ हैं आलिया, वरुण, सोनाक्षी और आदित्य. बहुत स्वागत. नहीं, ये लिखा है खासतौर पे, इन्वेंट किया जी, इन्वेंट किया खासतौर पे. मतलब आई हैव बीन वेटिंग फॉर दिस इंटरव्यू फॉर ऑलमोस्ट अ मंथ. योर फैंस हैव बीन डेस्परेटली waiting for just to just hear from you guys, especially. All of you.
First, you must comment on your posture. It's very upright. It's very commendable.
Yeah.
I just want to let you know and all the fans at Bollywood Hangama that Adi is running a temperature. Ko bukhar hai, but wo phir bhi aaye ye promotion ke liye and
we've insisted that we all sit together.
Because I need the body heat.
Because he needs warmth.
Solidarity. Yeah.
That's wonderful. But you know, one question is that you generally tend to be a bit elusive. Why is that?
Your
fans keep on like asking about it. That.
Yeah,
the thing is that when I have a reason to talk, I'll talk. Now, The past couple of years, I've had a bit of a gap in films and I've had no reason to give interviews.
But why did
now
you...
I have a film, so there's a reason.
Why did you take this initial retirement from films in between?
I wanted to go fishing, you know. I haven't fished.
Oh, that was your reason?
No, yeah.
But you had like how Joaquin Phoenix is.
Joaquin Phoenix. No, yeah. That's my trajectory. I'm following Joaquin.
You went fishing?
I went not fishing.
But abhi ke time mein ye sabse busiest actor hai. Nahi, abhi Malang kar rahe hai, Sadak 2 kar rahe hai, fir haal hi mein Anurag Basu ke saath ek film kiya hai jo Bhushan Kumar Bhushi ji has produced. To teen film back to back kar rahe hai aur ye abhi lag rahi hai inki 17 tarikh
ko. My talk has really
Made me walk the walk.
You're sitting with three guys who are like social media addicts.
Yes.
आपको ऐसा लगता
है? Made a sound like that.
You have friends.
We teach him every
day. But he's also on social media now.
Yeah. But we teach him every day how to post and all.
But उतना मतलब आप expressive नहीं है maybe शायद.
जी माने तो
learning the rope.
नहीं वो art वो अपना art वाट डालते ना जो उनके
art डालता हूँ.
Erotic art.
Books I like.
Erotic books.
Erotic books, very lovely books. Mm-hmm. Nah, yeah, I'm learning the ropes and I'm learning the ropes from the best. I've been surrounded by three of them who enjoy their social media and I'm getting tips all the time. Some good, some bad. But
bad tips you only get from Varun.
No, yeah. I made him come with that video when viral, inka video viral ho gaya tha, mashallah kya performance di thi inhone.
Bilkul. So, aapko kaisa lagta hai that you have been made the marketing head of the film. नहीं आपको करण जौहर ने officially announce किया.
ये तो एक खेल है जो रचा गया I think आलिया से. I think जितना मैं इस मतलब मुझे marketing head बुला रहे उतना she is as much driven and as much into the scheme of things. And जबी भी I think what happens is that whenever we do a film together I think people think that you know we are really enthused about marketing, but Kalang is the least marketing film of mine, least marketed film of mine. I've visited many more cities and other films. Mm. इसमें बहुत कम किया I think because it's an entire star cast, it's an ensemble film, तो power ज़्यादा लग रही है film की.
And why do you say that he's fantastic in the film? You said that at the event.
I think because you've not seen a character like this of from Varun before, which is a little vulnerable also, a tough also. Like he has, you know, this kind of quality. Like I keep saying about Zafar, which actually is something what even which is very similar to Varun. He will just say the most unexpected thing at the most unexpected time. But that's also the most attractive quality about him, and also the most endearing. So I think he has this many shades which I don't think I've seen him do before, and also that I've said this many times that he's playing a man.
So Sonakshi Sinha, you've been part of I think some really big films the last few years, and this one is like a biggie as well.
Biggie Sona,
you know,
it's a biggie.
So Varun was telling me that I really envy the fact that Sonakshi Sinha, she has been part of such massive films, epic films.
I have said that she's given big blockbusters, whether it's been Rowdy, whether it's been Dabang, whether in Rowdy that scene where she's sitting on the rocks and she starts doing touch, and the villain
Oh. Varun feels the mass heroine in me. Varun has always told me that initially when he started out and when I was doing my all these films I was a part of, he's like, bro, I want to follow your path. I want to be the mass hero and all. And I think he's done that beautifully. But this is also definitely a very, very big film for me, and I'm really happy that I'm getting to share this film with all these fine actors and Sanju sir and Madhuri ma'am.
Madhuri Dixit, yeah.
Yeah, it's just, you know, so nice that all of us are together for this kind of a film together.
Hi guys, this is Zafar.
Hi guys, I'm Roop.
Hi guys, I'm Dev.
And this is Satya.
And you're watching
Bollywood Hollywood Drama.
Keep on watching.
Keep on watching.